This is Dr. Shvek Singhla, and in this video I am gonna tell you about a topic from the microbiology, that is inclusion bodies in the virology. So guys, there are two type of inclusion bodies. First of all, intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies. So maximum intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies are maximally present in the RNA virus, but there is only one DNA virus which can contain intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies, that is, it is a pox virus. It has intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies. So what are the examples of intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies are? First, molluscum body, also known as HP bodies. So guys, this is the image of molluscum bodies or the HP bodies. You can see this various inclusion bodies in this. These are inclusion bodies. Okay guys, so this is the molluscum body or HP bodies. Second example is rabies, or the it will contain Negri bodies. So this is the Negri bodies in the rabies. So guys, it is also a intracytoplasmic inclusion body. Now third example is smallpox containing Guarneri bodies. So these are the Guarneri bodies in the smallpox. So these are the bodies, bro. So guys, these are the three intracytoplasmic inclusion bodies. And also in the smallpox, there is also a bodies known as Poston bodies in the smallpox viruses. Now, intranuclear inclusion bodies. So these bodies are mainly present in the DNA viruses, except some of the RNA viruses are in which intranuclear inclusion bodies are present are HIV virus and influenza viruses. So guys, these exceptions are very, very important for you. They can be asked in any type of questions. So first of all, intranuclear inclusion bodies are categorized into the two: acidophilic bodies or basophilic bodies. So guys, acidophilic bodies are of two types: Caudry type A and Caudry type B. In the Caudry type A, we have three examples: Varicella zoster viruses, herpes simplex viruses, and yellow fever. These are three examples in the Caudry type A acidophilic bodies. Now, Caudry type B acidophilic bodies are only one example of very, very important virus, polio virus. Okay, now let us go to the basophilic bodies. In the basophilic, we have only one body, that is Caudry type B. There is no Caudry type A in the basophils. So examples are adenovirus and cytomegaloviruses. You can remember by AC. So we all guys used to sit in the AC. We love to sit in the AC in the summer. So AC, you can remember by mnemonic: adenoviruses and cytomegaloviruses. Caudry type B. So guys, intranuclear bodies are look like this. So these are the intranuclear inclusions. These are the intranuclear inclusion, guys. You can see this arrow. Intranuclear inclusion bodies are look like this. So guys, these are the different inclusion bodies in the different viruses, and I have given you some of the images also, and you can remember. These are very, very important, guys. These questions can be asked in any way, so you have to remember this. So thank you guys. If any comments, do comment in the section below, and keep smiling.